So throughout my gaming career, I've acquired numerous anime-type video games, and now I'm back once again for the third year in a row to review them for you. So get ready for Anime with Fear 3. We're doing it again, baby! Okay, it's time to take what little integrity I have left and bring it back out behind the shed. Love Ribbon is, in the words of its developers, a...
Love Ribbon is a Yuri, girl ex girl, visual novel about forbidden love between two sisters.
Now, many a keen weeaboos among you might be saying to yourself, oh, this is just the anime trope where they're not actually related. They just lived together growing up, or they were adopted. But, nope. In Love Ribbon, they are 100% same father, same mother, 100% blood-related siblings. Oh boy, here we go. You take the role of Iris, a prim and proper young girl who goes to live in a new town to attend a prestigious school. Only problem is she'll be sharing her apartment with her estranged sister Zoe, who is a punk rocker tough chick, the complete opposite of Iris. You could say they're a real odd couple, eh? Upon first meeting, the two don't get along, but as time progresses and they learn more about each other, a friendship soon blossoms, as well as a romantic relationship thanks to some good old-fashioned alcohol. Thankfully, the characters are aware of this affront to God as they realize that, hey, this is wrong, so they assume that they really aren't actually related due to them living on separate continents and the mother was probably a whore or something like that. So to finally prove this theory, they both take a DNA test, which, as we know, spoiler alert, blows up in their face as it just proves they're related. But the two love each other and they're gonna find a way to make this work. I will give the visual novel credit and say that the writing is actually pretty good and the characters are interesting in how they deal with their feelings. I cared more about these two than I ever did playing a game like Panzer Mädels. In terms of visuals and presentation, only the main characters get a portrait and two outfits between them as they statically move about the screen. That is until the sex scenes when they burst into life in CG and it shows you where the money really went, if they spent any money on this. The music is all stock from some website, and I can't pinpoint where the backgrounds are from, but they do kind of look nice, even if they're also stock. My biggest complaint, aside from the obvious, is how the big event at the end of the story just kind of resolves itself. There's no repercussions or anything, it just kind of fades away. Finally retiring the in-before WWF rating scale and going back to a classic 1 out of 5 stars, I'm gonna have to give Love Ribbon a 3.5 stars. The story is pretty good, and the characters are interesting, but the auto-resolved plot and the lack of any real impact bring it down from a solid 4 stars. Anyway, that's my review for Love Ribbon. I'll see you guys next time when I review another random anime game from my collection. Oh god, it's gonna be a long one. Yeah,